Hey guys, it's Disney Drachi, and today is a Switches of the Magic Kingdom card update. Today I'll show you some new cards that I got, so let's get started. As you can see, I have three booster packs that I've already shown you, but then I opened one not filming, so here is the card list first, then the game rules. Then the continuation. And then the game board I got was Dr. Facilier. So that is pretty cool. And now I have all four of the game boards. And I only got four, so I was lucky and didn't get any double game boards. So let me show you the cards that I got in the Dr. Facilier booster pack. And these are the only new ones. I'm not showing you the doubles I got. Here is Thumper's Mighty Thump. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit. You can read that. Then Cabarro O'Donnell's Pinata. Oh, sorry, you can't read it. Nib's Neverland Assault. And Mushu's Fiery Breath. So those are the new ones I got. And let me just quickly put the new cards in my deck, and then I'll show you the cards I got. Wait a second. So, okay. It's going to take a little bit of time. And so I was pretty lucky when getting only four packs, yet I get all four villains that are in the set. Okay, Nibs is number 14. Okay, that goes. And then you choose Fairy Breath. Okay, so here's my deck. To start off is the key card, my key card. Aurora's Rose Petals. Ghost Coconut. Cascade, the Cabarro O'Donnell's Pinata, Dash's Whirlwind, Flower's Flower, Gopher's Demolishing Dynamite, Grumpy's Pummeling Pickaxe, Lumiere's Candle Blast, Mowgli's Swinging Vine, Pongo's Soot Bucket, Prince Naveen's Army of Frogs, Pumbaa's Odorous Gas, Quasimodo's Bell, Rafiki's Wisdom Stick, The Woozle's Woozle Nightmare, Thumper's Mighty Thump, Tiana's Hot Sauce, and then here are the uncommon parts. Aladdin's Lamp, Cinderella's Magic Ribbon, Eeyore's Gloomy Cloud, Lightning McQueen's Ka-Chow, Mickey's Magic Beams, Mike's Grand Entrance, Pinocchio's Sawdust Blast, Prince Philip's Enchanted Sword, Snow White's House Cleaning, The Headless Horseman's Exploding Jack-O-Lantern, The Mad Hatter's Tea Time, The Sugar Plum Fairy's Dewdrop Spiderweb, Wally's Trash Crunch, Yen Sid's Sorcerer's Hat, And then here are the rare cards. Apprentice Mickey's Broomsticks. This is my favorite one. Buzz Lightyear's Astro Blaster. Doris's Bowler Hat Attack. Flynn Rider's Flying Frying Pan.
Have you made friends King with Triton's
Trident.
If not, you'll find it over.
King Triton's Trident. Sorry about the commercial. Had to shut that off. And then Who Throws Rock Titan? Boulder Throw. Montrose Water Spout. Nibs Neverland Assault. Simba's War. The Giant's Giant Stomp. Violet's Force Fields. And here are the super rare cards. Jasmine's, Finbook Missiles, Missile Salvo. And then Jasmine's Magic Carpet Tassels of Fury. Hercules Tower Topple. And Mushu's Fury Breath. So that is all my cards. And here is my traders. So just PM me if you want to trade. My key cards. I have a couple. The blue key card that come in the booster packs. And then 2 Aurora Rose Petals. Lumiere's Candle Blast. Pongo Soup Bucket, Pumbaa's Odorous Gas, Rafiki's Wisdom Stick, Cinderella's Magic Ribbon, Mickey's Magic Beans, Mike's Grand Entrances, the Headless Horseman's Exploding Jack-O-Lantern, got 2 of those, the Sugar Plum Fairy's Dewdrop Spiderweb, also 2 of those, Wally's Trash Crunch, Lito's Rock Titan Boulder Throw, and lastly, Simba's Roar. So just PM me if you want to trade, and I will hopefully make a deal out. I really just need mostly rare cards and some uncommons and a small amount of commons. So just PM me and maybe we can make a deal out. And not done yet. And I also can show you the game boards I have. I have Cruella de Vil, Maleficent, and Jafar. So those are the 4, including Dr. Facilier. So thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe, rate, favorite, like, and comment on this video. And have a magical day. Bye.